Hear ye, hear ye. The case of Bhutto versus Popeye the Sailor. Judge Wimpy presiding.
Bhutto, party of the first part, being brutally beaten on several occasions by Popeye the Sailor, party of the second part, charges him with assault and battery.
Your Honor, I'm innocent.
Order in the court. The plaintiff will now state his case.
Well, Your Honor, the first time Popeye beat me up, my girlfriend Olive Oil was in trouble, and I tried to help her. And he always beats me up for doing nothing.
Your Honor, he's lying.
Order in the court. Has the plaintiff any further testimony?
Yes, Your Honor. Another time, Popeye was acting like a madman, and he almost killed me. So you see, Your Honor, I ain't safe with that Popeye around.
Very touching indeed. Have you anything to say before I pronounce sentence?
Yes, Your Honor. I has a lots to say. One day, me and me sweetheart Olive Oil was sitting in the theater enjoying the show.
For this trick, I need volunteer. This is a big deal. So keep your eyes on the cards. Abracadabra, 1, 2, 3. No cards, see? Observe. Nothing up my sleeve.
There's something tricky about this, Iggy. Where'd them cards go?
Right here.
Hey, you can't make a jackass out of me.
And now I will hypnotize a charming cherub. Abracadabra, shalom aleichem. Oray, orit. Approach me, my sweet.
He's gone far enough with that hypno stuff.
Abracadabra!
truth. The whole truth and nothing but the truth.
Popeye, I find you not guilty. Case dismissed.
That ain't justice.
Ha 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 ha